Sevier, Vetrano, Sarla, Matheson, Keeper all out, and Boyle centering that line with Toninato and Pesek puts us underway.
They'll take it away from you and quickly transition to the offensive game.
Ekblad lost it. Nelson is in. Saved by Bobrovsky. First good chance of the game comes 3:10 in, and Bobrovsky stopped.
Been a little bit of a hook here. Watch Ekblad go for the puck, and he gets stripped as Brock Nelson just picks his pocket. And a lot of times, that's a penalty if you're reaching and...
He finds Eric, or should I say Uyghur. Cross ice for Huberdeau. Huberdeau looks in front. Achari couldn't get a shot away. Achari again on the backhand. Save Arlamo. Pellick picks up the rebound. Achari works the corner. Barkov up to the point. Aaron Ekblad's wrister just skipped off Arlamo. Barkov is on the rebound. Eberle scoops it up. Power play is over. Islanders still in the offensive zone, though. Letty in the slot. Fires. Blocked by Achari. And Achari will play the puck and sweep it ahead.
Hit a teammate that's in full motion.
Oh, Eberle breaks in all alone. The backhander, Bobrovsky, may have gotten a piece as it went over the net.
The Green bounces. Look at Eberle. And as soon as he goes to the backhand on a rolling puck, advantage goes to the goaltender.
Varlamov couldn't get a piece of it. It rolls to the corner. Barkov wins the board battle, turns and shoots, steered away by Varlamov. He turned it over. Brown trying to recover. Two chances to get it out, and the Panthers couldn't. And now it's Nelson point blank, steered away. Nelson gets it back in the corner. Yandel had a little miscommunication there, letting Bailey close on him, but Yandel made a good play to get it to Huberdeau. Nice feed out to center ice for Strowman. He'll gain the line. Send it on goal, steered away. And Achari gets the smart clear. Huberdeau at center, waits for help and lays it out. Goal, Achari breaks in with a shot, stick save. Winds down. Stillman trying to pin that puck to the boards to kill the clock, but the Islanders work it free. Nelson puts it right in front. And Bobrovsky had to make a save at the buzzer.
And that energy level that they came out at the start of the game needs to be replicated.
Also taking some penalties in the first couple of games in the second period. Green will give to Casey Cizikas. Martin shoots, gloved easily by Sergei Bobrovsky. Big play by Uyghur at the net. And Dadonov starts the other way. Uyghur, and later to shift, had to peel off and go to the bench. Now it's Dadonov. Pass to Hoffman, got through. Hoffman turns it back. Yandel winds up with a big shot. Save Arlamov. Rebound in front. Dadonov couldn't get a shot away. Hoffman for Dadonov again. Here's Huberdeau on the wing. Fires up high. Yandel for Hoffman. The one-time rip. Save Arlamov. Dadonov the pass. They score. Eric Holla. Power play goal for the Panthers, and they've got the 1-0 lead.
Very nice passing. Threw it around, and you'll see after the shot, there's the rebound, and over to Holla. Varlamov was playing out in front of the net, but Dadonov slips it across. A 10-foot pass that catches everyone by surprise, and the Panthers...
It's behind the net for Holla. Tries to get it in front. Toninato picks it up. He feeds the point. The Yandel shot skipped on goal. Save Arlamov. Pageau at center. Spin down. Picked up by Dryden Hunt. He breaks in. Backhander on net. Stick save. Boyle on the rebound. Off the faceoff. Pulock holds in. Oh, he hit the crossbar. Adam Pellick back in his own end.
Uh-oh. Panthers caught on a change.
Yeah, Nelson has a man alone in front. Favillier stopped by Sergei Bobrovsky. Favillier took advantage. Now it's Letty with a big bomb. That one rips high over the net. Now it's Barkov. Absorbs the shove from Pulock, but the centering pass misses Huberdeau. Favillier's got it. Throws it into the slot. The Pageau shot, and he scores. Oh, the Islanders, a rare scoring opportunity, and Pageau has tied the game at one.
Not allowing. Look at how they break out. Lavillier beats Strawman to the puck and then threads a pass to a trailer, and Pageau wasn't on his stick very long. Achari just a second late on the back check. That is a critical mistake.
Yandel fakes. This is Hoffman. Cross ice feed. Did get it through. Yandel shoots. That's knocked down in front. Huberdeau to Barkov. Barkov saved by Varlamov on Barkov.
Outside puck possession, so the Panthers are just blasting that puck. Three blocks by the Islanders so far in this penalty kill.
Barkov right back into the Islander zone. Huberdeau turns with it. Gets it to Barkov, looking in front. The backhander is stopped by Varlamov. Boyle, Hunt, along with Pesek on the ice against that Cizikas line. Joel Quenneville relying heavily on his top line, the Barkov line. They've all played about 15 minutes already. Hoffman pressured immediately. Unloads to Dadonov. Hoffman trying to get to his spot. Dadonov, cross ice Barkov. Here's Yandel. Sets up Hoffman. The one-timer scores! He got his spot! And Mike Hoffman rips it home. The Panthers have a 2-1 lead in the third.
You see the Islanders, how close that box is. The Panthers are able to get them out of their comfort zone and from almost at the bottom of the faceoff dot. Look at Mike Hoffman in the left side, and that, he just rips it right over the glove. Short side of Varlamov. That's why you have Mike Hoffman ready to go with that one-timer.
In comes Ekblad with a shot that's blocked away. Loose in the slot. Boyle with a chance. He scores! Big Brian Boyle gets the playoff goal! And the Panthers add to the lead. It's 3-1 Florida in the third.
Ekblad, bouncing puck, and the Islanders fail to clear. And Boyle at the right position. Look at him at the top of your screen. Comes down the middle of the ice towards the goal. Finds the puck on his stick, makes a quick move, and snaps a rolling puck slap shot. Says that's the consistent way to have success.
In front, Bobrovsky with a big stop on Barzal.
Here's Bobrovsky, tries to play it around and knocked down, and very quickly going to the front of the net, Matt Barzal. But Bobrovsky, let's take a look at his positioning. Perfect.
Bouncing puck in front, slapped out of there by Boyle and one-handed down the ice by Trident Hunt. But here comes Eberle speeding in. The Panthers in a change. Eberle's backhander saved by Bobrovsky.
And here's the Islander chance. Panthers got caught on a change. The only defender back was Yandel.
Nearly a third of his skaters. Matthew Barzal dangles in over the Panther line, gives to Pageau. Centering feed, and Bobrovsky makes the save on Brassard. Eberle floats it out to center. Pageau fires it in. Yandel turns, first man back. Takes a hit from Pageau, who then takes the puck and sets up Eberle, and Bobrovsky makes the save. Now it's Taves. Here's Pulak, fakes the shot. Put right in front, they score, tipped in. The Islanders get one back with 1:27 to go.
And he did, you see him at the top of your screen. That allowed the Islanders, with the goalie pulled, to even have more of a man advantage in the Panthers zone. And a centering pass goes off the skate of Ekblad and between the legs of Bark.
The drop for Brassard, and he shoots in. Anders Lee charging in after the puck. Achari couldn't get it out. Pulak sends it in the slot. Eberle fires, saved by Bobrovsky. And then Dadonov knocked it away.
You see the shot from Eberle through the screen. Bobrovsky fights it off. There's Lee right on top of him.
Less than 10 to go. Boyle with the puck. Couldn't get it out of the zone. Pesek got a piece of it. Here's Pulak for Barzal. Final seconds. Bobrovsky the save. And we'll see you Friday for game four. The Panthers get the win. 3-2, the final.